I love new friend Beefbot. He's very funny.
Hey, what have you done to my room?
I have stayed here and learned stuff.
What?
I now know everything about you. I know your underpants combust at a temperature of 232 degrees Fahrenheit, 17 degrees below the melting point of your inhalers. I know you have 11 socks and 4 books detailing the life of Bill the Bus. Now, I'm your best friend out of the box. Absalom?
Hi, I am Barney Beepot. I live in the shed. I am 4 making friends.
I am sharing Barney's breakfast. Do you like it? How about you? Would you like to comment on this picture, old woman? Barney likes rocks, asthma inhalers, and his grandmother's food. Will you come to my secret shed and like him?
No.
Barney likes rock hammers too!
I'm gonna be late! My pants are on backwards!
That was Barney's wake-up routine.
Okay.
Friend request.
It's a lunatic!
It's just dancing. I taught
it. I paid for that.
I was just doing what I said.
Take it away.
That's crazy.
At least I'm not Uncle Boris.
I'm sure it's just a minor issue.
It's violent, uncontrollable, and highly dangerous.
Okay, great. Let me look into that.
No, there's nothing wrong with him.
It assaulted a child.
It didn't assault him.
I hit Rich Belcher. It was awesome, but terrible, but awesome.
See?
Barney, you were fighting?
No. Beebots are incapable of violence.
Officer down!
He had it coming.
You can't just take it. It's mine.
I don't even know his name.
Yes, you do. It's Absalom.
Hi, Absalom?
What?
According to our records, it has no registered owner.
But I give all my funeral money to that man in the alley.
You got it from a man in an alley?
Did you obtain this bot illegally?
What?
This took a turn, and we gotta get out of here.
What if you could have one perfect friend?
Hi, I'm your best friend out of the box.
Hi, I'm Jack Dylan Grazer, and I play Barney.
And I'm Zach Galifianakis, and I play Ron in the new movie, Ron's Gone Wrong.
The Beebot, there's something wrong with it.
I fix it.
Ron was designed for connection in this modern world.
Fight me!
You need a stick!
Is this one good?
Let me hurt you!
That's way too big!
When the bot gets damaged, things get glitchy fast.
Always charge up your device, especially if he's your best friend.
All Barney
wants us to fit in.
Selfie!
Luckily, these two unlucky pals will teach each other the true meaning of friendship if they don't get deleted or crushed first.
We'll go to the Crusher together.
No, crushing is not fun.
Ron's gone wrong.
Dicky, dicky, daka, dicky, dicky, dicky.
Get your bots in theaters.
Ready?
Yeah, no.
I got what you want.
Dad, you got me one.
Welcome to the show.
Hi, Barney. I'm your best friend out of my box.
Your Beebot is, like, super weird.
I am Barney's Beebot. Will you come to my secret shed and like him?
No.
Okay, Ron, a bunch of your code is missing.
Boom! You're supposed to know everything about me.
Hair, brown. Height, 4'11".
5'11 would be better. Girls would not laugh at you.
Hey!
Making friends is what he's for.
Friend request.
If he can't do that, he's like literally pointless.
Oh, Rose is pulling my head off.
You can't pull his head off. We'll get in trouble.
Okay, I cannot pull his head off. I have no mega safety controls and stuff.
Copy him. Find that code.
Unlock.
I'd better look into that.
You think?
I'm not leaving you behind.
They will send you to the Crusher.
We'll go to the Crusher together.
No, crushing is not fun.
Not fun?
Where is it?
Find
the road.
We don't need anyone else. I currently have one friend.
That is sad and also tragic.
Provide Corey!
No problem.
Are we having fun with me?
No!
Hey, buddy, how's the bebop?
Both of you, hands where I can see them.
Maybe turn it off and on again.
Imagine a device that is the fastest, most advanced, complex piece of technology in the world. But what if it wasn't just a device? What if it was your new best friend?
Hi!
Introducing the BeeBot. It connects you to the world like never before. Express yourself. Imagine without limits. Create, play, and enter a new world of friendship. The BeeBot.
Let's make friends.
Wow.
Happy late birthday, Barney.
Oh, Dad, you got me one!
Hi,
insert registered name. I am your
my BeeBot.
The BeeBot, there's something wrong with it. It's not meant to do that.
I'm not meant to do that. I am for making friends. Does Barney need friends?
Well, yeah. Or, fun fact, he will not survive middle school.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Where are you going?
Addis Ababa.
You're supposed
Amsterdam,
to stay within 6
Arizona.
Feet of me.
6. I am insert registered name's best friend out of my box.
God!